Roll gem attack with flipper 0 and hack RF 1. Easy, gem with flipper and replay with hack RF. Voila! Alright, here we have hack RF 1, quarterback H2 plus and flipper 0. Hack RF has 433 MHz antenna on it. You can do roll jam with two flipper zeros, but I choose this combo. Flipper will be the main jammer. I have jamming files saved, so let me find them. On the end of the video, I will show you how to create your own jamming files. Make sure you check your local laws on radio jamming. You can get in trouble, as radio jamming is not fun. Here I have a file for 433.92 MHz. Let's play it. My file is quite large, so it will be played around a minute. And here we have CoStar Hack RF. That will capture signal from car key fob that operates on 433.92 MHz. So start recording. Here, signal captured. File name is BBD_0001. Car is not reacting to key fob as flipper is blocking, jamming the signal. Let's go back and replay captured signal. Again, make sure you're on the right frequency, 433.92 MHz, and look for captured file. Before sending the signal, we have to stop jamming. So let me turn it off. I have a bunch of videos with flipper 0 and hack RF, so make sure to check them out. And here we go. Car is unlocked using flipper 0 and hack RF 1 quarterback H2 plus. So you need to know the frequency you want to jam, for example 433.92 MHz. So here we're going to record. And now hack RF 1 quarterback H2 plus has app called Jammer. Here are a few presets frequencies, and I will choose 433.92 MHz. Now I have to enable range and start jamming. Hack RF is transmitting, so I can start recording with flipper 0. As you see, signal is strong and even stronger as I go closer to the source. Stop hack RF and then stop flipper recording. Now I will save and name it accordingly. I might create a separate video on this topic if you want, so comment below. Now let's find it and saved. Test key fob, it is working as you can hear. And send a new jamming file. Key fob is not working at all while signal is being played. As soon as you stop jamming, key fob is operational again. Thanks for watching and see you next time.